A Mount Washington hiker is safe thanks to the help from the Cog Railway train. Ashley Furness and another were hiking Sunday when Furness slipped and fell about 200 feet. Crews hiked for several hours to reach Furness, but officials say her injuries were just too severe to walk. Responders set up a rescue belay to hoist Furness up to the train tracks. Officials say without the help of the train, the rescue could have taken all night. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.